Do you know anything about this?
I'm so sorry. I can't be of help.
Yes, I have. Yeah. I don't want a chance of doing that.
Got a spot in mind.
New Orleans port, and quickly.
Innocent slaughtered, a woman lynched, a boy forever traumatized. I fear we've crossed the Rubicon, Holmes.
Davy is resilient, much like Eula. We'll overcome this.
You're right, but I worry this portends far worse for us. What have we got ourselves into, Holmes?
Who's your friend, Frank? We love a new face. And his is particularly lovely.
Johnny boy, so how was it with champagne?
Most enlightening, thank you. And now my friend Mr. Holmes would like to talk to you too.
Well, ain't you something? What can I do for you?
I'm afraid I bring bad tidings.
How bad?
It concerns your significant other, Arneson.
Arneson? Now, who said we were lovebirds?
Lucy, we only mean to help. No word of the matter shall spread.
What are you implying?
The man in this letter seemed ready to declare his feelings for you. Sounds like he was more than a client.
It's part of the job. Men can say weird things when they think they're in love.
This photo of you and Mr. Arneson suggests the feelings were reciprocated.
Looking interested when with the client is part of the job, Mr. Holmes. I don't even remember the man.
You mean to say you take pictures with everyone?
If they ask nicely. And pay.
Arneson definitely paid for a ring in your size, inscribed, "My princess, my love, my heart. It is for you." Arneson was going to propose marriage. Facts are clear. You know Mr. Arneson and perhaps even love him back. Regardless, he has been abducted. His life is hanging in the balance. Please, help me save him.
Oh my Errol! What have you gotten yourself into? I didn't want to believe this could happen.
Lucy, Lucy. What do you know? Could it have been the sheriff?
I don't know, John. This town has darkness in it. Errol and me, we had plans. Dreams. We wanted to make this place better for all the folk who live here. Errol had grown suspicious of Ashmat, thought he was acting odd. He brought up the bayou. I told him to leave it all alone. The water's there. They swallow everyone.
You mean the alligators?
No. It's local legend. The bayou's dangerous. Any visitor that sees Death's messengers, they die.
These messengers, are they abstract or a landmark?
They're white lilies. You see a path with them flowers, you turn around.
All right, Watson. We must find someone to take us to the bayou.
Lucy, you have our thanks. We will go and look for Arneson.
Who on earth would harm Errol? Wish I could do more. Sad's praying for your and Errol's safety.
At least the weather is on our side.
Hello again, and thank you. Your last tip proved extremely useful.
Don't mention it, Cher. Champagne ain't one for trickery. Now, if you need more help...
As it happens, we need to take a short trip through the bayou into the nearby swamp. Of course, you'd receive fair compensation.
It's almost dusk, and only fools go into that swamp at night. Come back tomorrow. Champagne will take you down.
That will not do. We must go now. It is of grave importance.
I won't take you. But if you're crazy enough to go, I'll sell you the boat.
Wouldn't you know it, I came across a bottle of your namesake. Will that be enough for a boat?
It's warm. The bottle's dirty. But we got a deal. I'll even lend you this rifle. If you're going in the swamp, you'll need it.
One last favor. The boat that we came on is to leave tomorrow for Europe. Would you kindly relay a message to the crew for us? We may need them to hold their departure till 8 in the morning.
Of course.
Holmes, do you believe the sheriff that we won't escape?
One cannot be hurt by superstition, Watson. This hut has been abandoned for a long time.
It reeks of damp. We are more likely to sink in there than on our boat. Let's go. Investigate the area. Look, Holmes, fireflies. Thank you. How did this shipwreck get here?
Let us just ensure we do not end up the same way. Rowing like a professional, Watson.
University of London Boat Club. Silver medalist, 1874.
How are you faring, Watson? Are you tired?
Not yet, but I've more than had it with these damn mosquitoes.
Thank you.
was that, Holmes?
Whatever or whoever it was, we should ready ourselves. Drums.
Drums in the bayou? Holmes, I think I heard something swim underneath our boat.
Probably just a rotten log.
Did you hear that, Holmes? What do you see?
A shadow. Nothing more.
If you told me, when I binned your paper, that we'd end up fleeing the law in a rowboat through the Louisiana Bayou...
I dare say you would have hardly been surprised. Is getting thicker, almost suffocating.
The stench of death. All too familiar now. With reeks of damp, we're more likely to sink in there than on our boat. Let's go.
Search the place.
Careful of the gators, Watson. It is stupidity rather than courage to refuse to recognize danger when it is close upon you.
Weeks of damp. We're more likely to sink in there than on our boat. Let's go. I'll watch the bio while you search the place. Holmes, hand me the rifle. I can shoot the ropes holding a few of those poor souls. Come on, Holmes, give me the rifle.
Watson, stay calm, but be quick. An alligator has noticed us.
That's nature, Watson. Let's try not to annoy them.
That pier looks promising. Over there, Watson.
We're approaching
the heart of darkness.
This place gives me the shivers, despite the muggy night.
Footprints left by a crowd of shackled prisoners. It looks like a boat left from here. Ashmak dragged Arneson here. Smell of burning flesh, just horrific.
Keep away from it, focus on our task, so we may soon leave all this behind.
The hand tied here was bleeding in four places. This had to have been Arneson. Both ends of the rope were cut cleanly. That's a lot of blood, but probably not enough to be fatal. The captive was dragged through hell. This is not Arneson, just another unfortunate soul. Thankfully, it's not Arneson. Thankfully, Arneson isn't among the dead. Tracks lead behind the stone slab. Only this indentation was spared from blood. Blood was poured over someone, leaving a gruesome silhouette. Bowls filled with blood. A worn blade, but clean and without blood. The initials EA are embroidered with silk thread. The prisoner's clothes tossed aside. The blood is dry. The axe has not been used for some time. A simple rope. A heavy weight scored impressions in the ground 1 inch deep. days old and rotten. Damp and moldy hay. The prisoners were kept like animals, slowly deteriorating under the gruesome. The bloody handprint on this stone lacks four fingers. The victim's left hand clawed at the soil. Sunken heels, the result of dragging a heavy body. The wood is swamp cypress, endemic to the area. This is how those poor people were crucified. Innocent was held captive in this cage until his abductors tied him to a cross and dragged him to the bonfire. Arneson was left hanging here for a while before being freed and led to the altar. At the altar, Arneson's captors performed a ritual on him and poured blood over his head. With Arneson now prepared, he was escorted to the sealed entrance. They used the mechanism with an indentation to open the passage.
I should be glad we're out of the water, but I'm not.
Heavy and covered in blood.
Something is wrong with my lantern. Give me a minute.
I won't wait for you. I'm going in.
Thank you.
pants. Human skin. And still warm. What's happening? Deja vu, and not in a pleasant way.
Yeah!
And now, axes? What on earth for? It is glowing, but why? There's that glow again. That was all. I can't take any more.
At last, the lantern's working again. Holmes, I'm coming. Holmes, what are you doing, sitting in a place like this?
How did you get here? How did you get through the maze? Tell me, Watson.
What maze? I walked straight up to you. You saw me.
Do not lie to me, John. How did you get out?
Sherlock, what happened? Are you feeling all... Oh, heavens. Is that Arneson? Why didn't you mention him? Stay put. I must check if he is alive.
The unknown, beckoning, great one, lightning!
I should examine him before he has another seizure. Blunt trauma to the cranium, dilated pupils, lips moving without a sound. Severed fingers, the wounds are inflamed. Pulse is racing, 110 beats a minute. Cold sweat. Two. No, three ribs fractured. Arneson is delirious after all he's endured. We can't get him to the boat in a state like that. It's dangerous to us and him. This is Dwale, induces sleep and relaxation. A gluey decoction. The smell is herby but sharp. It appears burnt, judging by the color. Salvia divinorum provokes visual hallucinations. Hard to tell what it says. I wonder what this the nightmares these poor souls had to endure. I can't decipher that text.
Don't.
Pokeweed berries, though they appear harmless, the whole plant is lethal. Some kind of Amanita mushroom. Extremely poisonous. Pharmacopoeia. Listing drugs, effects, and directions for use. Odorless, watery, and hard to identify.
Grant.
Please tell me there are no wheels inside, Arneson. This should help soothe Arneson.
I see.
I need some fresh air.
Yes, please go. I'll be right behind you with Arneson. Perhaps you can prepare the boat.
Eyes without purpose, I now see the truth. Tear me mind from my flesh, scar me festering soul. Phantoms of nothing, we are born to die. Filled in the eyes of our Eldritch Lord.
Free my festering soul and let me feel.
Oh, please, I wish to return. Free me, let me return. Free me and rejoice.
Eyes without purpose, I now see the truth. Tear my mind from my flesh.
Holmes, are you all right? Here, let me help.
I'm fine.
Holmes? Sherlock! What the hell were you doing? He almost killed you.
I don't... You're right. Let's go, Watson.
Bon Dieu! Still among the living!
We are, though not for lack of trying by the sheriff.
Well... He'd been telling people you died in the swamp, despite his trying to save you. Crooked man. Through and through. Wait, is that Mr. Arneson?
Yes, but he's not well. You know Lucy?
Belle from the Nymph? That I do.
Please bring her here. Mr. Arneson needs to see a familiar face if he's to have any chance of surviving.
Power of the heart. I get you. Wait here.
Errol? Oh, Errol!
Reckon we should give him space. Farewells are painful.
No. Tell me that's not true.
Watson?
Mr. Arneson has endured a lot. Lost four fingers, a lot of blood, and some of his sanity. But with rest and tender care, he ought to survive those injuries, both physical and mental.
Thank you, Johnny. I'll take care of him. Thank you for bringing him home to me. We'll be all right.
Are you quite certain? Do you have the space? The resources?
I will stay with him at the mansion. It is not a burden to take care of your love.
His property is in quite a state. It may not be the best place for recuperation.
Hush now. Champagne will see it sorted.
Then it's settled. Hear that, Errol? Us living under one roof. Careful what you wish for. Oh, and champagne? I'm about sick of watching that sheriff run riot through New Orleans. We ought to talk.
Funny. I was just thinking that grub did nothing to save your man. Together, I reckon you, me, and Errol have the sway to make some changes around here.
I like the sound of that.
Holmes, our boat.
Oh, we must make haste. Farewell all. Take care.